If you still were too heavily indulgent in stocks and you were worried about the market being down, it is still your opportunity for you to right-size your portfolio according to your goals, your time horizon, your near-term cash needs, your intermediate-term cash needs, your risk tolerance. With the S&P up over 20% this year, NASDAQ up over 40% this year, you've been given a second chance to make money back and recover. So don't let it slip away. Now right-size your portfolio to where it should be.